Thank you for joining us to witness Mark and Jessica as they pledge their dedication to walk the night together. From the night we come to the night we go, cursed or blessed to walk the moonlight alone. Sometimes another soul walks our path. Then two become one in everlasting love. Within each other, these two are found, bear witness as their souls are bound. I would like to ask at this time that Keegan and Erica Dickinson please step forward to present the rings. Symbol of binding. Stand now, as you will stand forever. Like the dark cloth, your hearts are bound. They're tethered. Like the goblin's mind, in your blood, tis your blood to be devoured. Sip now from the dedication potion. Jessica, please repeat after me. I will stand by your side.
I will stand by your side.
Hunt at your back.
Hunt at your back.
And fly within your soul.
Fly within your soul.
I will stand between you.
And
all which would harm you. I will never betray you.
I will never
betray. For you are my heart.
My soul and my life.
Mark, please repeat after me. I will stand by your side.
I will stand by your side.
Hunt at your back.
Hunt at your back.
And fly within your soul.
Fly within your soul.
I will stand beside between you.
I will stand between you.
And all which would harm you.
And all which would harm you.
I will never betray you.
I will never betray you.
For you are my heart.
You are my heart.
My soul.
My soul.
And my life. Above you are the stars, below you are the stones. As time passes, remember, like the stars, should your love burn brightly. Like the stone, should your love be firm. Be close, yet not too close, that you restrict one another, possess one another, yet grant each other the freedom to grow. Be understanding and compassion, and have patience with each other, for storms will come and they will quickly pass. Be free in giving affection and giving warmth. As your rings, arms, and cloth form the symbol of eternity. May your love endure throughout this life and for all others. As the gods and the old ones are witness within those with our witness with those of us present now, I now proclaim you husband and wife, and thus eternally bonded. Two are now one. You are now husband and wife for eternity. You may now kiss the bride.